approach the Supreme Court of India? Are we a helpless state that India will do nothing in this matter? That now a time has come after these three experiences that when you deal with the Romans, be deal as the Romans would deal.
Responding to an agitated opposition's demand for stern action against the Italian ambassador for going back on his assurance to the Supreme Court that the Marines would return to India, Prime Minister Manmohan Singh warned the Italians, be ready to face the consequences.
The Italian authorities respect the undertakings they have given to the Honorable Supreme Court and return the two accused persons to stand trial in India. If they do not keep their word, there will be consequences for our relations with India.
With tempers running high, Kerala Chief Minister met the Prime Minister and even went to the extent of calling it a diplomatic tragedy.
They have to come back to India and face the trial.
The Italian ambassador, however, stuck to his stand.
For us, there is, the supremacy of international law to be reassessed.
The Foreign Office says it's still not given up on diplomacy.
We have conveyed to the government of Italy that the contents of their note are completely unacceptable to us. We are awaiting their response, and as soon as their response is received, we will take a decision on what to do.
Italy argues that the offence was committed in international waters and therefore the jurisdiction of Indian courts does not apply. India insists the offence is tribal here and the Italians are now going back on their word that the Marines will return. On the face of it, there appears to be no middle ground and strong public opinion on both sides isn't helping either. Amritpal Singh, DD News, New Delhi.